My husband ended up going in the hospital in May and fortunately stayed there till he passed away in September. And Arthur came down to the Mass General ICU and visited my husband and held his hand and sat there and thanked him for all the years of service. And he took me aside and spent like a half an hour, 45 minutes with me, holding my hand and crying with me and thanking me for everything my family's done. It means the world to me, so this is why I'm here.